Witness. When someone is baptized, witness. This amazing thing is happening.
When someone is being baptized,
someone who has
amazing
been saved
thing
is
happening.
Witnessing to
someone
us.
Someone who has been
and
saved
often that's because someone
to
witnessed to them.
Often that's because
every week in 2019, we are going to see baptism stories from across our church to celebrate that we are witnesses.
God
at work.
My daughter Brianna brought me here, and there was a message that was so clear and personal that I ended up in front of the stage with my hands in the air and tears in my eyes.
I was at a camp in eighth grade, and one of my teachers was giving their testimony, and he was just so happy about life and so inspired by what God was doing in his life. And at the end of his testimony, they said, anyone who wants to come forward will pray for you, anyone that wants to give their life to Christ. And I went and I decided.
That night, on the cold basement floor, I begged God for mercy. I realized I was lost, and I asked God to save my soul.
It wasn't until May of 2018 when we started coming here that I realized that church could be so much different. Yeah. And I felt that Jesus led me here to say that this is how we're going to build our relationship together. And ever since then, I gave my life to Jesus Christ.
It was earlier this summer at camp, and it was one of the nights where we were down in the basement, where you said, stand up if you believe that Jesus Christ is your Savior. And in that moment, I felt 100% that He was there with me.
Everything came together for me that day, and yes. I floated up to the stage.
After washing baptisms one day, right over here in this little section here, I said, I gotta say this out loud. I have to profess with my own lips.
I just want God to know that, you know, this is it for me, and I know He's got really amazing things planned for me, and I want Him to use me to do His will.
I know what it is to have plenty, and I know what it is to be in want, and I can do all things through God that gives me strength.
He's changed us so drastically for the good. I no longer feel like I have to earn His love or I have to be good enough for Him. I feel like He's made me the way that He wanted me to.
I know I'm not alone anymore. It's like the footprints of sand. I'm not alone no matter what I'm going through. Yeah.
My relationship with Jesus has just grown so much, and my relationship with my family, friends, and coworkers just been a lot better since then.
I'm seeing God's word like I've never experienced it before. Pleasing God and serving Him and obeying Him is really my highest priority, and it's literally changing every relationship in my life. And I'm living every day in gratitude to God for freeing me from the bondage of my sin.
Like every day I woke up and I felt like I knew that God was with me.
It's unexplainable. I have this peace that I've never known before in my entire life. I have this love that I feel, and no matter what is said, what is done, what happens, I know that He loves me and He's there for me.
Yeah, awesome.